From the KCHS studio at Capital High School,
this is KCHS TV,
where excellence happens.
Welcome back, Eagles, and good Tuesday morning. I'm Adrian Spencer.
And I'm Gabe Bavisto. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today we have the latest information on upcoming events and much more.
KCHS TV starts now. Hey Capital teachers and staff, we need announcements. Make sure to send any Capital related news regarding sports, clubs, or school events to our email at kchs.capital@gmail.com. Now, on to Fun Fact of the Day.
Hi, my name is Henry Arnold with Fun Fact of the Day. Did you know that fish can cough? That's insane. Back to the desk.
Hi, I'm Gabe Avisto.
And I'm Rory O'Connor.
To bring you the latest in Capital sports, in girls action, the results of the Timberline tournament are as follows. On the 28th, the Eagles beat Skyview 37-29. On the 29th, the Eagles lost to Coal Valley 44-32. On the 30th, the Eagles won against Columbia 31-28. On the 4th, the Eagles lost to Timberline 44-29. On the 7th, the Eagles lost to Boise 48-26. And on the 10th, the Eagles won against Meridian 47-36. Their league has dropped 3-4 and their overall is 8-8.
In boys action, on the 10th, Capital beat Bora 77-56. On the 12th, Eagle High beat the Eagles 74-70. The boys evened their league 1-1, and their overall 5-5.
Today in history, Captain Robert Scott's expedition arrives at the South Pole, 1 month after Roald Amundsen.
Quote of the day, this book was written using 100% recycled words. Terry.
Stay safe, stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an update. Have an awesome day, Capital, and we'll see you next time.